North Andrew faces the winner of this one, top seed Maysville and two seed Polo. It's tied at one, bottom three. Ashley Brown with a base hit to center. Riley Boyer scores and the Wolverines go up 2-1, trying to punch their ticket to the state tournament. Top four, same score. Hannah Vaught changes it with one swing of the bat. That goes deep to center and it is gone, a solo home run, and this game tied up at two. This one a back and forth one, needing eight innings today, but it's the Wolverines capturing the Class 1 District 13 championship with a 6-5 victory against Polo. And in Class 2, District 7, number 1 Mid-Buchanan and 2 seed Lathrop. Bottom 4, Dragons up 4-1 at this point. Carly Black lays down the bunt, Mules can't make the play, and then later in the inning, Black scores from third on a sacrifice fly, and Mid-Buchanan goes up by 4-5-1. But the Dragons not done in the inning. Emma Lisenby blasts one deep and gone. A solo home run makes it 6-1 Mid-Buck at this point. Top five, we go in this one. Lathrop threatening with runners on second and third. But Lisenby gets a swing and a miss for the final out of the inning as the Dragons go on to win and capture the district title 6-1. And that's it for sports. We'll be right back.
Here's a final look at your forecast for tonight. 38 for our low. Going to be a chilly night ahead of us. Clear skies and calm conditions. Tomorrow we are warming up to 75. Should be a beautiful day. Lots of sunshine and winds from the southwest. And the beautiful weather continues into next week. Got some great fall temperatures ahead of us.
All right. Thanks for staying up late. Enjoy your day tomorrow. It sounds like it's going to be fantastic. And then come tomorrow night for KQ2 News at 10. Have a good evening.